Please select a mission. Mission accepted.
Military's new weapon codenamed Honeybee. The CIA put it in the hands of the Hamid group of Mujahideen. But the Hamid fighters were wiped out. The Honeybee must still be hidden at their base, the fort at Dasmasi Laman. Unfortunately, the Soviets are looking for the weapon as well. You have to get to it before they do, and bring it back here. There's a photo of the target on your iDroid. One more thing. Apparently, one of the Hamid fighters survived. He's missing. But if you can find him, he might lead us to the target. Good luck, boss.
Be careful down there, boss!
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. He's coming too. Roger that.
Guard post captured. Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Yeah.
A Soviet relay base. Think there's something in there that could lead us to the honeybee? Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. He's coming too. Roger that.
Outpost captured. Roger that.
meat. Is he mute? He knows about it. This is our chance. Work is intel gathering, but that's a problem if you don't speak the enemy's language. We need a staff member with the interpreter skill to do a simultaneous interpretation.
Extraction arrived at mother base. The robot has been added. Yeah. Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Smase Fort, to Smase Lamont. Now to find the honeybee.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Watch yourself. hide it there. You secured the target. Now you just need to bring it back.
Extraction.
Call the chopper from your iDroid. You are not to use the Honeybee. The order was to recover it with its ammunition.
Please select a support helicopter.
Roger.
Requested.
You look well rested, Big Boss. My, my, how you've changed. You became a demon for such little weapons as that. Well, I'm sure you'll see the bigger picture eventually. If you get out of here alive. Rest in peace this time. I'll see you in hell, boss.
The skulls! What's he doing to that soldier? fast. If you had a holy weapon. Boss, maybe it's time to see what the honeybee can do.
Please select a landing zone. Has arrived. Please select landing zone.
Roger.
Attack the Soviets too.
And that Grim Reaper lookalike in charge of them. That giant thing that carried him off. What the hell are they?
Cipher.
Well, what do they want? What's their objective? Why Afghanistan?
What happened to the Hamid?
Exactly. Whole squads of hardened Mujahideen killed without a fight, and no trace of BC weaponry. What does it all mean?
That's what we're here to find out.
Yeah, right. If we really need to know, the truth will reveal itself. Even if it's ugly. I'm creating a new intel team to support you in our areas of operation. Members of this team will head out into the field and conduct reconnaissance. Knowing the strength of an enemy force beforehand will help you carry out missions more smoothly. We may also learn something about the Skull-Faced Man. So, boss, that brings me to assigning staff to the intel team. There might be guys already assigned to other teams who are more suited to the intel team. Go ahead and reassign them as you see fit. The dog you brought back. There'll come a day when he'll be ready to join you on missions. But you know, he gets lonely easily. You should come visit him every once in a while. Get back to Mother Base.
That? Now that's discipline. Following orders like a real diamond dog. Soon I'll be... Hey, no! Stay! Stay! Did it! Go!
Yet.
But soon.
Soon.
Boss, we've had some new job offers come in. I've selected the ones I'd like you to handle and added them to the list. Take a look on your iDroid. The more missions you complete, the more we can expand Mother Base.